Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2020 Ford Mustang GT Performance Pack 1, as well as a very cold breeze. There we go, let's try that to block the wind. Put you guys in my jacket. I don't think that's doing anything. Pilot Sport 4S's. That was cold. All right. As I was saying, Pilot Sport 4S is 34 degrees. We won't be pushing it too much today. $48,760. This has the active valved exhaust and all that fun stuff too. So, it sounds good at all times. Couple different drive modes. We'll be driving it in normal just because that gives the best traction today. Track mode really isn't the best for today. It's very, very, very slick out here on these tires. Driven it around to try to warm up the car a little bit. But it's still very, very slippery anytime you start touching that gas. Sounds so good. One of the best sounding cars out there. 5-liter Mustang. I'll do one lap in normal, next lap in track, so you can kind of see the difference in how the car behaves. I'm going to drive it the same way, of course. Just carefully, because it's not mine. Go nice and easy over this bump. There we go. Oh, baby. Bumpy road section, which I'm going to take nice and easy. I do not want to scrape that front lip. Obviously, Mustang wasn't built for this, but it will take it. That means we have entered track mode. Steering is a lot heavier. Throttle response, very, very touchy. Transmission, it kind of bangs between gears. It will hold on to gears for a long time. So this is the fun mode. Putting it in track mode also opens it up to track exhaust, which is very, very, very loud. Maybe I won't do a pull because there's a cop right there. There we go. Righty. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one.